So that brings me to this video that I put together of all the shows, not just the 21 weeks, but for all the way back from July 3rd of last year, almost a year ago, was the very first live stream. And the show went on, trudged on, tumbled on, stumbled on from there. Sporadic, chaotic. We had some crazy guests before we started having any kind of regiment, but it brought a tear to my eye to watch it all over again. So it's my pleasure to share it with you guys. This is the JNC Throwback Recap. Enjoy. So we're doing like a little impromptu house concert and a little Q&A. So if you have any questions, or you know, you see my one-man band show around town, you want to talk about that, or anything you just want to chat about, just type it in and get to some questions. I do want to start doing more things like this and kind of doing some Q&As and going over some of the gear I use. Obviously, this is kind of a stripped-down version of what I normally do at my shows.
What's up, friends? Hello, Facebook world. Welcome to my second edition of a live stream here on Facebook Live. This is my first time getting down on this this new setup here, where we can put all the cool little graphics and different things up there. So I'm gonna right now try to find the comments, see if you guys are talking with me. And as I said, I'm gonna be making this happen a little bit more often, bringing in some special guests.
Well. How's everybody doing out there in Facebook land? Thank you so much for tuning in for this edition of Jams and Cocktails. My name is Brad. I'll be your host this evening. We got Captain Johnny Ringo in the house.
I'm his co-hostess.
With the mostest.
He's the jam, I'm the cocktail.
Oh my God, every time I get really into something, I shake the screen and it's like we're having an earthquake.
I should change my name to Johnny Mango.
No, don't do that.
Okay.
Johnny Mango might get upset.
Good point.
Do you guys want us to host the show in your house? I wouldn't, but I'm doing it currently.
This place is trash right now.
All right, we're spinning the wheel. Off doom.
His little face in the corner.
Oh yeah, that's perfect.
To our studio crew.
Yes.
To all of you out there. Cheers. Well, good evening and welcome to Facebook Live for another session of Jams and Cocktails. My name is Brad Brock. I am your host. Well, here we are. Here we are in your living rooms on and on your cell phones.
Brad, I want to thank you so much for doing this for us tonight and helping us out.
Absolutely my pleasure. Absolutely my pleasure.
And that having been said, now's the good news. This is a fun damn event.
Mr. Mike Bamonti.
What is up, everybody? Your favorite audio erotic asphyxiation.
Wait a minute. Audio erotic asphyxiation.
You're choking yourself with music. Your favorite snake oil salesman, the believer of Bamonti Bucks. I got the highest currency transfer rate at the time right now. You guys can get in right now. We've been trading the highest we ever have, which is nothing.
Riveting television, friends. Riveting. Stop.
Cheers to all of you. You trusted me with glass?
I love you, bud.
I love you too. Thank you for being here, man. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to you guys.
Apparently, I played in my underwear for a group party in the hallway one night outside Justin and I's room. Don't quite remember.
Oh, it hit the glass.
Cheers, man.
Cheers. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, of course. Thanks for being here.
Jams and cocktails. Yeah, that's
Jams and cocktails.
I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
Cheers. Cheers, my friend. And thank you, secret bartender.
Yes, thank you.
These are like blue margarita shots.
That's rather tasty.
Mr. Tony Espinosa.
Thank you, Tony. Thanks for being here,
it's
man.
My pleasure. I'll be back whenever you want.
Yeah, dude, let's do this. Let's do this every week. I'll teach you the ways of the sky. Andrew Scott.
Consistency is just like, it's a beautiful thing.
Yes.
It's a beautiful thing.
Indeed.
I'm glad you're like doing this every week. Like that's inspiring to me.
Who's your friend that looks just like LL Cool J?
Oh, stop.
I'm not lying.
Neck up.
I'm not lying.
I'm in my winter body right now. This is what I'm going to hold on to until May 31st, darlings.
Tony, thank you so, so much
for
being here, man.
Thank you, Jordan.
I really appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Jordan, yes. Great job over there.
Yes.
Great job. You get an applause, too. Yes. Code Rum's absolute pinnacle, singular, most awesome. I've been drinking. I'm sorry, guys.
That's a lot of adjectives.
Wow. Yeah.
Keep to the code.
Keep to the code. Oh, yeah. Tomorrow's going to be a rough day.
The money shot.
Wow.
I don't know if that's a panty dropper, though.
Oh, dude. That is... I don't know. I'm not wearing any pants now over here. Even if you're like me and you think you know it all when you're 21, 22, 23 years old. I thought I did. But I didn't. I don't know shit.
Oh, dude. I was a genius.
Yeah. Shots are like literally my worst enemy, but I can't resist them. All right, John, welcome to the show, man.
I'm very happy to be here and getting out of the house.
Cheers to all you guys watching.
Cheers.
Not a rum guy, but if I am, it's code rum.
That might change your life
a little bit. That's how I feel about it.
My favorite response to, hey, play Freebird. I like to go, oh, you want Freebird? It's your Freebird right there for you.
You never.
No, I don't do that.
I'm quite PG.
One hole open, like a party that's not quite finished.
This is my good friend Squeak.
Say hello.
She is just over 3 months. She's a lovely possum.
Oh, here, kitty, kitty. Mama's got some treats for you. Oh, here, kitty, kitty.
Speaking of...
yeah!
Awesome.
Look at that.
Service.
Yeah. No kidding. That is white glove service.
What's that? No, I'm going to drink this. Thank you. So we're big tiki fans here in this house anyway, so my wife brought me a Mai Tai. Thank you so much.
Oh,
fantastic.
God, I'm jealous. Okay. Iris, Mai Tai's all around.
Like that. He can wear whatever the hell he wants, folks.
Yeah, but he can't shoot anything.
Pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew.
You guys, give it up for Deal James.
All right, man. I haven't played the song in a while, and I'm transposing it in my mind, but... But this is for you, man. I'm glad you always liked the song, and I'm really glad to be back, and I'm glad that you had me on today. That's really cool. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
What's that fancy goblet, though, Bradley?
Ah, somebody finally noticed.
Finally.
Yeah, what was that?
I'm drinking out of some fancy glassware tonight.
From circa 1894.
No, I'm just kidding.
Cheers, you guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thanks for hanging out.
Cheers.
Woo! Here's to you. Thank you so much for tuning in. Shoot the shots. Suck my lemon.